Making movies, making songs, and fighting around the world.
Dude, why is this guy always beating everybody up?
What a glorious day to spend away fighting around the world.
And so here we are in history-rich China. This is Tiananmen Square.
Lots of good fighting has gone on here throughout the years, including a fantastic massacre that took place back in 93. These Chinamen can grow to over 5 feet tall, and in a fight, are known to kick with their legs. Let's see if we can get in for a closer look. Oi! I've gotten close enough now that they're starting to get real frightened. You can see the fine hairs on the back of their neck standing on end. Gotcha, mate!
Hey, 你在干什么?放我掉下了!
Oi, you wanna fight, huh? Think you can take me, you little buggers? Oh.
放我掉下了!哎,你别碰啊!放我啦!哎呀!哎,帮我忙,哎!
Freaking Indies really put up a fight! Alright, everyone, we're gonna take our first commercial break. But be sure not to go anywhere, because there's lots more people to beat up!
Making movies, making songs, and fighting around the world.
Oi! Now Tugger's brought me to one of the greatest places for fighting in North America, Brooklyn, New York. Lots of minorities here, and they don't take kindly to Whitey. Let's get a closer look. Come on, Tugger! Looks like we got some black people and some Puerto Ricans. Notice the colorful rags on their heads, meaning they could be part of a gang, and therefore, real used to fighting.
Hey, look at that guy over there. Ain't that that gladiator guy?
Where?
Behind that plant next to that tugboat.
Oh, yeah, I think it is.
Oh, my God, it's the gladiator guy! Oh, my God, I've never seen an actor before!
Why don't you choke on some pig vomit, you stupid sods?
Well, you're just gonna stand there or you're gonna fight?
Oi! Crikey, you done it now!
You fight like Norwegians, you fairies! These are the Florida Keys,
a remote island chain just a few miles from... Oi! Wait a minute! Wasn't I just in Brooklyn fighting minorities? What happened with that? It's that goddamn editor! He cut the Brooklyn scene short! Tugger, I'm gonna get him!
Yeah, I'm just working. I'm probably done around 7.
Who the hell do you think you are?
I'm the editor.
I know you're the bloomin' editor! I mean, who do you think you are cutting one of my fighting scenes short?
Dude, the director said to cut it.
My fighting is poetry. You don't edit Russell Crowe's poetry, you testicle!